Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. And this is the scene on a beautiful day for football at the Estadio San Mamés in Bilbao. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And remember, the 5th of November, Guy Fawkes night it is, and hopefully we'll get plenty of explosive action on the pitch to match the day. It's Athletic Bilbao, and they take on Osasuna.
Well, thanks, Derek. I noticed you didn't give a penny for the guy. Let's hope the players are a bit more generous with their entertainment out on the pitch.
Never accuse me of being frugal, Stuart. Now, a decent position. Oh, that's an expert piece of defending, just as it was looking threatening. Well, let's run the rule over the Athletic Bilbao starting lineup. Yuri Bertice plays with De Marcos in the fullback positions, and the idea is to have just the... Is this the moment? Oh, moving it nicely. He can't hold on to it. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. And a timely intervention. Williams. Good idea. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Nico Williams, Sunset, distributing it well. Really neat and great to the keeper under the circumstances. Ruben Garcia, Aymar Oroz, Moncayola, running with the ball confidently, but the danger averted for now. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, so many goals are scored from crosses into the box, and this man is brilliant at delivering those crosses. He will be a massive threat today.
Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Ruben Garcia. Budimir with it. He's going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there. Williams. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Really well positioned. Takes the shot! Who can they pick out? Still not clear. Dangerous looking attack. Firing it in. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Going short. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Wasteful from Athletic. De Marcos. Well, they're almost extending an invitation to have them come at them. No panic, just passing. Williams. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Ruben Garcia. The ball with Lucas Toro. Catena. And successfully cut out. Well, it's a good-looking position. Is there a goal in their future? Williams. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Short corner taken. Can they get in behind them? And there's the delivery. Well, still an issue here. Vercice. Cutting the ball back. Corner given. Who can he pick out? Well, that's not a good clearance. Oh, chance perhaps. The attack just lost its momentum, and the keeper will collect. Now look at this. They might be able to cash in here. Catena. Determined defending.
Well, the stats confirm it. Bilbao have been the more dominant team over the last 15 minutes and created a hatful of chances. When you're enjoying that amount of possession, you need to make it count.
And it's just wide of the post. Aymar Oroz. Ante Budimir. Well, he could run onto it here. Well, he's been ruled to have taken up an illegal position. Only just, however, Stuart.
Well, he loves running off the back of defenders. But on this occasion, he's just gone a fraction too early.
And space to cross it. Vercice. And back to Vercice. Chance here. Oh, it's gone in! A derby goal, the first of the contest. Electric. 1-0 then. Sunset. A chance to whip it in. Oh, that's a fine looking pass. Still ahead by a good. He's got the score! Oh, it's off the post! The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory.
Oroz.
The ball with Lucas Toro. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, it came to nothing in the end. And he takes it on. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. How about the short corner? And the cross goes in. No-nonsense clearance. Moncayola. Oros. Oh, surely! And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
And he's fired over the corner. Yuri Bertice. Bertice with it. Happy to take on the shot. And a fine stop to turn the ball away. Well, approaching half-time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Well, they've dominated this first half. Their approach play, their cleverness around the box and the finishing have been excellent. They just need to continue this going into the second period.
Lucas Toro. Brian Zaragoza. Crossing possibilities. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Sunset. Well, they're almost extending an invitation to have them come at them. Sunset. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Catena. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Moncayola. Brian Zaragoza. And so the first half has come to an end. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. Sunset. There's a cutback. He's blocked it! The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Moncayola. Zaragoza. That's a good-looking pass. Excellent block. Nico Williams. Guruceta. It's with Williams. De Marcos sends it back. Oh, surely! Well, from close range, not ideal. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Athletic sloppy in possession here. Ante Budimir. Lucas Toro. Well, this is better, but they need to make the pressure count now. But then the one that fails to hit its target. Guruceta. Williams. And reading it absolutely superbly. Zaragoza. And getting the ball forward. Feeding it through. The save was a good one. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. Blocking it. Not a time for cool heads. pass and set. And continues his run. In position here to protect the ball. Not the best challenge, free kick. Played in there. And they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Throw in forthcoming. Ruben Garcia. It might be on for them. Here's Ruben Garcia. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Well, they might be able to launch a counter-attack. Marcos moving the ball effectively. Sunset takes the shot and a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Real chance. The fans want to see a shot. A goal! An exceptional performance this. 4 to the good now. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Catena. Very quick thinking there. Sunset. Unai Garcia. Moncayola. Toro distributing it well. Thumped clear. Just wasn't going to part with the ball. DeMarcos. It's with Williams. Decent position. Firing it in. Able to close down the shot. He's got to score! A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Clearance wasn't decisive. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Being pressed and pressed high. Sunset. And here's Williams. Magnificent defending. Moy Gomez. And winning it back. He has teammates around him. Will he shoot? The fans hope so. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. and finishing there for all to see. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Well, that was incisive. And the cross goes in. Wonderful header, excellent goalkeeping. And now the play has stopped, the referee can administer the booking. Who can he pick out? Could still be dangerous. And the keeper's hand does the trick. Williams. Williams. Sunset. Reading it well. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And does well to keep it in play. Nicely timed tackle. Catena. And on to Gomez. Moy Gomez. Here's Ruben Garcia. Toro. And that is offside. And time for the change now. Gomez, nice looking move this, just couldn't get it through. Yuri Bertice, Herrera, Williams, well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Toro. Very effective pass. Excellent block. Rifled against the post, but back in play. It was an attack of promise, but they couldn't take advantage of the situation. Yuri Bertice. Bertice failed to keep hold of it. Moy Gomez. Could be dangerous. Gomez takes the shot. Really good diving save. They're making the substitution now. Playing it in. And the danger's still on. And able to close down the shot. Ruben Garcia. It'll be a corner. Who can they pick out? The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Williams. An attack full of promise. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, still an issue here. Could be threatening. Can he convert? The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints.
Steve, all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances, we saw an